I've found the treatment for my cancer that I think holds a lot of promise. But my requests for coverage have all been turned down.
Yeah.
So I was hoping that if I came and explained it to you, that you might be able to get that overturned for me.
Well, the buck stops here, John. Fire away.
This is a doctor in Norway. He's got a 30 to 40% success rate with gene therapy. He injects what he calls suicide genes into cancerous tumor cells. Then an inactive form of a toxic drug is administered.
Yes, I'm familiar with the therapy you're talking about.
Right. And a new trial starting. He's looking for new patients, and he seems to think that I'm the perfect candidate.
John, if your primary physician, Dr. Gordon, thought you were a suitable candidate, he would have pursued it.
No. Dr. Gordon is a specialist. You know, he's making money on his specialty. He's not a thinker. I mean, the man has his hand on the doorknob half the time that I'm there.
I'm going to be straight with you. At your age, and with the development of your cancer, it's simply not feasible for Umbrella.
Wait. What's not feasible? By whose mathematical equation is this not feasible?
It's policy, John. It's policy. And if you go outside the system and seek out this treatment, which has been deemed ineffective, you will be in breach of policy and you will be dropped from coverage completely. I'm sorry.
Did you know that in the Far East, people pay their doctors when they're healthy? When they're sick, they don't have to pay. So basically, they end up paying for what they want, not what they don't want. We got it all ass backwards here. These politicians, they say the same thing over and over and over again. Healthcare decisions should be made by doctors and their patients, not by the government. Well, now I know they're not made by doctors and their patients or by the government. Made by the fucking insurance companies. Piranha.
John, please. If you do this, you'll be on your own, and the subsequent cost to you will be staggering.
Don't talk to me about money. I have money. This is about principle. You see, Will, this is my life we're talking about. You remember?
What about Jill's life? How's she going to be taken care of when you're gone?
Let me worry about Jill.
The type of cancer you have is malignant and inoperable.
And rolled off your tongue real smooth.
Even if the treatment works, the cancer will return eventually. It's an unwinnable battle.
That was even smoother. As a matter of fact, that was downright slick. You think it's the living that will have the ultimate judgment over you, because the dead will have no claim over your soul.